Yuzuru Hanyu, the champion who has won the Winter Olympic Games for the second time in a row in figure skating, is drawing a lot of attention from all over the world. The other day, for the Beijing Games, where the Winter Olympic Games will be held in 2022 next year, the official YouTube account of the Games has released a video that sends a yell to athletes visiting from local children with the title, Support Beijing 2022. Did. While releasing the local video, messages were also sent to players in their own country, such as short track speed skating player Wu Dejing and freestyle skiing player Eileen Gu, but the first name was mentioned. Hanyu player. Hanyu is a superstar player in China whose popularity is equal to or higher than that of idols. In this cheering video, a girl who speaks with a microphone to the camera commented in Chinese, I want to cheer for Yuzuru Hanyu, and three other children each said in Japanese, Yuzuru Hanyu. String player, do your best. Welcome to Beijing. Hanyu is currently practicing in Japan, not in Canada, where Brian Orser, who used to be his practice base, is located. The tournament is scheduled for the NHK Trophy, which will be held at the Yoyogi National Stadium in Tokyo from November 12 in the fourth round of the Grand Prix Series. In addition, he will participate in the sixth round of the Russian Cup in Sochi from November 26, and is expected to participate in the Beijing Olympics next year. There may be online guidance from the author coach, but it seems that the days of lonely practice are continuing toward the unprecedented quad accelerator. The other day, Hanyu announced the end of his blog for a limited time. Hanyu has started a limited time blog on the official website of KOSE Co. Ltd. KOSE Sports Beauty News, from September 15, and Voice Blog, where Hanyu's precious live voice flows is very popular. I was blogging. The title of the final episode of the blog, which has become 5 in total, is The Source of Energy. Along with the voice, he said, today I would like to talk about my source of energy. I try to feel a sense of accomplishment because it's okay, and above all, having everyone watch skating and putting their feelings into it is also a source of my energy. In addition, Hanyu asked the fans, what is the source of your energy? And reported that the blog will end. At the end, he concluded with positive words, I wish you a wonderful day today and in the future. Many people were saddened by this final episode, but more than that, much encouragement and cheering was sent to the related posts. If you would like to see the details, please use the URL in the explanation column.
Bye. Bye.